Hello friends, my name is Varun Dinesh Khare. I am student of Nyaya Prakash Vidyalaya, Ghatkopar West. Friends, today we are here to discuss about poem which is A Teenager's Prayer. This is poem written by famous poet J. Malls. He was born on 30 December 1838 and he was died on 18 March 1931. You can see the image of poet at right side of the mobile. Before starting appreciation of this poem, we are going to see short summary of this poem. This is the prayer. In this poem, teenager requests to God to lead him. Teenager asking to God to show the right path in his future. So, let's start appreciation of the poem. The first point of appreciation is title and second point is name of the poet. The title of the poem is A Teenager's Prayer and the name of poet is J. Malls. The next point is rhyme scheme. The rhyme scheme of this poem is ABCB. Next point is figure of speech. In this poem, there are two figures of speech. First one is apostrophe. Because in this poem, the poet expresses abstract entirety of God. And second figure of speech is alliteration. Because in this poem, the beginning of the words is same consonant sound. Next point, which is main point, is theme or central idea of the poem. It is a prayer. The teenager age is very important in everyone's life because in that time person decides the path of the future. If the person choose right path, then he will be success in his life. And if he will choose wrong path, then he will be fail. So teenager age is asking to God to show right path to create positivity. I like this poem because it gives us clear and very important message. Therefore, as a teenager myself, I am very related to this poem by this relevant message. Friends, thank you so much for watching our video. Stay home, stay safe.